You have not seen helper because there is nothing as an image to be helped. Nothing. There's nothing. Whatever they have imagined to do, not, it was God that said it. Nothing. Man of God, there's nothing. When images are formed, nothing is impossible. My brother, nothing is impossible. Nothing. When I told, oh, let me not go to personal testimonies. I'm telling, nothing is impossible. So the problem, therefore, is God wants to give it. You don't have the form to receive it. You don't have the form. You don't. Your heart is not large enough. You don't have the form. Man of God, you know what God gave Solomon? People think it's wisdom. No, sir. Go and read the book of Kings. When God saw what he wanted to give Solomon, he gave Solomon the largeness of heart. Check it. That's the real thing God gave him. He gave him a heart that can accommodate the picture of the substance heaven wants to deliver. If your heart doesn't have the picture, your life cannot carry the reflections. I kept push up at the time. So many of you, you need to go on what I call. Look at my eyes. I came to change your life. I'm the Apostle Paul. Odola is my name. I'm a sent one to my generations. I came to change your life. You must go on image formation practice. You know what it means? What do I want this year? Then look for the images. Ladies and gentlemen, place them on your mirror. Make them your screensaver. See them every day until they enter your heart. See them. We call them image formation. Am I to somebody? Some of you need to go to the bank, not because you are going to withdraw a deposit. Have an idea of money flowing somewhere, so that that poverty mentality you brought from Tamale can live your life. Am I to somebody here? Yes, sir. When you see people moving money from the bank, you will tell yourself, are they not human beings like me? Do they have foreheads? Oh, so there's money in Ghana. Look at how that man is carrying it. Your mind will start adjusting itself. There are some of you that need to go to wedding without invitation and see beautiful dresses so that you can learn color matching. Am I talking to somebody here? Yes, sir. You attend wedding and see how people are dancing and getting married. Something we tell you is possible with you. Am I talking to somebody here? Image formation. Unfortunately, because you don't have images in your mind, even your screensaver is contradicting your expectation. How can somebody snap picture and then put as a screensaver and create an ear like a cat and a tongue? No wonder you can't sleep in the night. Somebody's out here. Somebody's out here. Your screensaver should be the next manifestation of your expectation. Snap money. Put it on the phone. When they call you, as you carry the phone, money will slap your face. Brato Zapata. Am I talking to somebody here? Carry your phone and put doings there. As they call you, the children you are expecting, they are on your screensaver. Am I talking to somebody here? Brato Zapata. Me empty brosh kapalita.